Keep an eye out for any islands. Oh, lovely. No. And we have Chibu, who now has a healing rune, which is very helpful. Do. Kill fucker. And he has level 2 spells, so he's able to use Breath of Ice. Awesome. FYI, I do not remember any of the spells past the sword spells I just got for the rune. Let's go up to the menu, but okay. Ah, more of these fuckers. Nope. Well, that sleep effect would be helpful. Oh, yes, Kindness Rain. He's actually all the way up there. Way to go, Chiapu. Alright. Ah, fuck, he's down. I might look into what supports do in battles, because I'm not 100% certain. Alright, got rid of the Lightning Man. So let's get rid of the Lizard Bird. Pick him up! Counter, counter, counter! Damn it! Go, Chibu! Right, I'll make sure where I'm at. Okay. Okay, so this is the Na-Nal Island. This is Nei Island. And we're looking for Mordo, which is right here. If I'm using this, looking at this map properly. Oh, we'll find out in a moment. I keep seeing that line in the, on the top of the horizon. I think it's an island. Ah, damn hairballs. Lovely. Alright, might as well. I'm getting a lot of spell charges. Holy hell. Damn hairballs, they're basically mini-bosses now. And they give us better EXP than normal, as well as some nice buffs. Luckily, they can die instantly thanks to my rune of punishment. That should be good enough for me for now. Chipu. Actually, use Thunder Runner on you. And you heal Shikyo. Beautiful! I love it when they cast runes at the same time. Nice! I think I'm missing it. That's why I'm doing the wave thing. Jeez. Alright, fall and rush. I have the energy, so why not? Killed most of them. Well, one of them at least, and got them the rest of the crit. Man, that rush didn't do shit. I really gotta jack up my other character's attacks. Come on. I also gotta learn how to get new weapons. I know you don't buy weapons. I think it's from blacksmithing and whatnot. I think I have to get to a certain level and then I can temper into a new sword. It feels like Middleport all over again. I sailed right past it. Lovely. Let's do it! Seems like I missed it. I think in the future I get a, map of the world, but I'm not 100% on that. Oh, wake up, Paula. What? Sailing into Roswell territory. Yeah, I sailed past it. Jeez. Okay, off screen, I'm literally going to spend the entire time filling out as much of the map as I can. Because that's getting annoying. Let's go! You're one of the damn hairballs. Did we get rid of both of them? Nah, we didn't. Close though. Owie. I love when they all just rush forward and attack different enemies. It looks so cool. Should have healed Paula, fuck. And heal Chipu. Heal all of them, fuck. Everyone heal up. Ow. Jeez. Rude. When I get out of this, I'm gonna heal up everyone. Way to go! Right, we should be good for another auto or two. Beautiful. I went down to actually healing, fuck. I still use my Mega Medicine. Should be around here. That's what this little script right here is. Right here. It means there's an island there that's marked. Come on! I'm out of freaking magic, so why not? I kind of wish there was a way I could just drop anchor and sleep. Restore all my magic that way. Come on. Ah, ice breath, lovely. Kenneth and Chipo are pretty low, but we should be able to handle another attack. Not Paula anymore. Kenneth. Oh, come on, that should have killed you. Nice counter. Should be good. I said just sail to the Nay Island, because I know there's a shop there. Well, it should be at least. Here we are. Unknown pot, lovely. Saving. I've gained quite a few levels. Oh, those are dark clouds, just regular clouds. The black lines I see in the sky are just clouds. Fuck. I'm tired of fights. There it is! Mordo Island, finally. Honestly, isn't worth all this hassle. Fuck. I just want to set anchor. Fuck. This is Mordo, right? Might be. There's nothing to the bottom right of that. That's north of Obol. But there are two islands right next to each other that aren't landable. Which means Mordo's right there. But I do not have a... I cannot triangulate where I need to go, which is beautiful. Nope. Nope. Fuck you. So Mordo should be over here. I sailed right past it. Don't wanna fight! Not right now anyway, I'm gonna do it off screen. Where you at, Mordo? There you are! I'm excited, so let's go ahead and just rush these guys. Happy to finally find it. Whatcha? Die! Fuck you! I should be fucking rich by now. How much pots do I have in here? Quite a bit! No, why not? Let's go for it. done. Damn, Paula. I really gotta find a place where I can sit down and sleep so I can heal up. They do not like my sexy little elf. Fuck. What? I finally find that I have a cat casting water magic. Alright, so you get the, rush just for being in a battle. You want to complete it so long as you survive it in some way, so you perform. That is good knowledge to have. Go through in peace. Everyone else about to level up. Yeah, there's a dock. This is Mordo, alright. I just want to get to the freaking island. Land. Okay. So, this is a hot spring. Take a dip in the hot spring. Woohoo! Kinda sucks when oh, we actually do get to see it. I was about to say, it kinda sucks when we come. Oh, God, Chiapu, you horrifying monstrosity. He's just sitting like, I'm staring into your soul. Now, does that give me back my magic? I think it does. It does! Yes! Thank you, sexy hot spring. Okay. Head outside and search wooden boxes to the right for a treasure map. Alright. On your right is a trading post with a chest containing Windows F4. What that does? I have no idea. Changes window frame. I'm assuming it's what the actual frame is. Alright. I just changed the character's voice whenever I want to. Alright, here's a trading post. Later on, I'll be able to actually use this to gain some money, but I need to find out a way to do it later on. Oh, battle's lovely. Fuck all of you. But, we got all that said and done. I meant to run. Why'd I go auto? Oh well. I've committed now. There's a hot spring right near here, so, yeah. Kinda wanna see these new abilities too. I'm gonna go straight to this hot spring, so might as well see what they do. Nice. Shit! I approve. Alright. Let's go back in here. I just love when you don't really see Chiapu until just the fog slowly clears. Alright. So Mordo Island's sort of a good place to go training and get some money. Alright, fuck you, badger moles. Back to the ship. That's literally all that's here. Next, we're going to Nay Island, which is... Oh, boy. Yeah. Okay, then. Nay Island is right here. Once I gotta pull out a little farther. Ah, I have a always point north button. Good to know. Alright, let's auto. And now the ability to heal again, I have the ability to do better attacks. We're good. I also don't rely on my runes too much, because, you saw what happened. I kind of wish it was an item shop there so I could get some items. But it makes sense if there isn't one there, because it's just an island. Why would they have a freaking store there? Should probably heal Chia Pill. Oh, good guard! Oh, his HP is low, so why not? Alright, last enemy. There we are. 1,020 Poch. Nice. Oh, we're still in the right direction, right? No, we're not. Now we are. Well, I'm here. So yeah, we can get some pretty good leveling up at this point in time. I'm probably gonna get a little bored off screen and level grind a lot here. Probably around Mordo Island. Hell, maybe we just go ahead and land on Mordo Island and level grind there. There's a fire going. Cooking some stingrays. I've heard stingray is actually pretty good to eat. Never had it before. Don't intend to. Let's go. Oh, we have Rush too. I'll save that for a little bit later. But fuck you. Unknown pot. I may just stop once we get done with Nay Island. But there's a new character there. Hiya. Come on, keep it going. Fuck up these guys. Oop. Owie. Let me heal Chiyahu next. Nope. Let's go! Come on, kill him up! Pick him up! Come on, come on! Auto! Now, while this is annoying, by the way, the sailing thing, later on, we will gain the ability to go from island to island instantaneously, once we meet a certain character. But we have to wait until we meet that character. And it's gonna take a while. More battles. Alright. Let's go ahead and just do Rush. See if we can get these damn parables. Let's see how much, watch I have. Alright. Focus on one enemy. There we go. Ooh, Kenneth. That should do it. Dueling magics! Also, it's a damn parable. Beautiful. I should be rolling in the pouch. Yeah, 20k. We're about a little over halfway, a little under halfway. I think I'm gonna start running from battles now. Because if not, it's gonna take me the rest of the time just to get there. There's a lot of treasure maps on the next island we're going to. As well as a few old books. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 treasure maps, 2 old books, a lightning orb, and a wool loincloth. These are the islands we'll items we'll find on this on Day Island. So yeah, quite a bit of stuff. Come on. Did not mean to press auto. Yeah, so then I have to commit now. It's my rule, if I actually fight something, or start a fight, I'm gonna finish it through to the end. Or see it through, I should say. Nice crit, Chiapu. Set them on fire! That should do decent damage. Auto it. Oh, shit. I have a Jizo clock. Alright. Jizo, Paula. I should use on me. Or Chiapu. Alright, there that goes. We're all set. Good time with the healing, shit. Did Chiapu counter it? Damn. Alright, we're right at the edge of it. We should be seeing it. There it is. Nay Island. Yeah, so I'm just go ahead and skip these guys. Just get there. Although, let's go ahead and burn them alive. All the misses. Jeez. So powerful, so deadly. Alright then, beautiful. Alright, the first rock of Nay Island. Oh, there we are. Oop. Lost a little control there for a second. Yeah, fuck you guys. Alright, whoop. And we land. This is Nay Island. Alright, turn to the right, go down the stairs. We should find... you? Oh, there's chest. Okay. Alright, hold on. There we go. Wool loincloth. Can I actually equip that to anyone? Body gear. None of my party. Okay then. Once that's done, Go north and go up the stairs to the next screen. There's a smithy to the far left side, which can upgrade my weapons up to level 7. Here's a smithy. Talk to him. Twin Heaven Fang. Okay, so upgrading weapons up to a certain point gives you the new abilities. A new ability is a new weapon. Right, upgrade level 6 at the least. Alright, I'm not gonna give him any upgrades. Hey, buddy. Okay, so we have that. The nearby stairs go up, and once you're on the second level, turn left to find a treasure map. In a chest. Okay. Turn right and go north until you see a slope to your left. Let's see here. To see a slope to your left, the house next to the slope is the village chief's house. Go in and search the shelves for another treasure map. This is an inn. I think I screwed up. Alright, let's stay the night so we can get our magic back. And save. I'm at the inn, which actually has some stuff. Northwest door to find a treasure map. This is northeast. Alright. Treasure map. Exit and search the bookshelf. West side for an old book. Old book volume 6. That's what we needed. That's rock. I gotta find the village chief's house. Oop, wrong button. Here's a slope. That's stairs. That's it? Village chief's house, okay. And he should have a treasure chest in here, or a treasure map in here as well. There it is. Alright, head back out. Okay. See here. Keep to the right. Look for a huge boulder in front of a tree. There is a chest behind the boulder. Okay. We'll do that in a little bit. I think I messed up. A little too far. Okay, where am I at? Hello, back to the hardware. Instead of returning to your ship, go up the stairs to the left to the stonecutter's field. I'm assuming it's this. Do. No, this isn't it. This is another grave marker right there, though. Alright. Looking for the stonecutter's field. Go all the way back to the harbor, and instead of returning to your ship, I have to return to where my ship's at. Right. Running, 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 running. Step, turn, turn, turn. Go upstairs to the left. Oh, there it is. So we now have better weapons for everyone but Chiapu, which is fantastic. Alright, so keep going to the right, look for a huge boulder in front of a tree. There is a chest behind the boulder containing a treasure chest. I think I see the treasure chest in the background. Let's see how these new toys do. Not bad! Chica now does around a thousand damage per hit. Toxin, Chikyo. While the auto is helpful, I find it easier just to focus on a single enemy. Heal Chikyo again. Toxin, Chikyo. There we are! Chikyo is pretty much my white mage right now. Yeah, I see a chest. Alright, give me this. Treasure map! Wunderbar! Okay. Let's see here. My guy are Savage Sprout and Demon Frog here. They don't give you much experience, but they drop higher amounts of punch than ordinary enemies encountered. If you fight them, use strong runes like Eternal Ordeal or Soaring Bolt. Cast Protective Magic on your party as well. Continue forward, cross the yada yada yada. Okay. Let's rush! Our new abilities, our new attack, swords. I don't know why I thought she had a bow. I think it's because I thought she's an elf. Let's get rid of these poisonous motherfuckers. Jeez! Alright then. I gotta follow this road. That's Savage Sprout. Alright, let's see if it's anything worthwhile. Let's do this shit. Good damage. Fuck. One hit KO. They do give a good amount of gold. Fuck. Or pouch. 2,500. Not bad. You know what? Tell all of you. Burn hell, you frickin' bees. Do it! Bye-bye. Alright, got a feather. Hooray. Alright, we're going for 2 hours. I'm going to do the next island. Because I think we'll get another character I want. Special Bridge. Alright, cross the bridge. And we'll come across the Na-Kobold settlement, which is what Chiapu is. Once you reach here, go north to a lottery shop, and to the left is a warehouse that cannot be entered until later in the game. Further ahead is a trading post. Go in and speak to the man wearing a copper brown jacket.